Oh, what?
The baby was born half hour ago, but he's in perfect health. He was 7 pounds 4 ounces with thick hair and brown eyes.
That's so good. Yes. Juanita.
Padre, ¿qué hace usted acá?
Ven acá. Vengo con un serio aviso, mi niña.
Perdone.
Gloria, what's going on?
I don't know. The priest comes with grave warning.
Well, that can't be good.
Shh. Something about the grandmother. She's sick.
Oh.
But now she's better.
Oh.
And now she knows.
Knows what?
Tú. Tú hiciste esto. Tú le dijiste a mi abuela acerca del bebé. ¿Por qué haría yo tal cosa? Porque Carlos me escogió a mí en vez de a ti como su amante.
What was that for?
The nurse stole her grandmother's almonds.
No, the nurse is mad at Juanita because Juanita stole her lover. And Juanita is mad at the nurse because the nurse told their grandmother about the baby.
Our baby?
Excuse me.
We're very confused. Can somebody please just tell us what's happening?
Somebody told the grandmother about the baby, and she wasn't supposed to know. If you ask me, it was the sexy priest.
Enough!
It wasn't the priest. It was me.
Eduardo!
Hey, hi! What's happening?
Yes, I am alive. And I may be just a ranch hand, but I'm the one that told your abuela about the baby. I told her because I swore to your mother to look after your family. Your mother was my lover.
¿Qué?
I wait a minute, now I go from English to Spanish. Que él no está muerto.
Can we please just see our baby?
No.
Abuela.
¿Cómo te atreves a ocultar esto de mí? El bebé es mi familia y no va a ser educado por extraños.
She's saying that she's going to raise the baby.
Cam,